When you power up your Class 1 SmartFOAM system, you're going to see a screen like this. If you have maintenance overdue, you're going to see the interval maintenance minder come on the screen. Touch anywhere on the screen. You'll see a little icon down here. Press the icon. Press the maintenance minder. And it actually shows you what maintenance intervals are due. Right now we have two of them due, a 1 month service and a 2 month service. The pie charts are full. The 12 month service, you can see the indicator shows that it's coming due on April 12, 2017. Press any of the information buttons and it actually tells you what maintenance is due or past due. In this case, you need to clean the foam strainer and the water flow. It gives you detailed information on both. Operate the foam system. In this case, this one is coming up due.